It's a distinct pleasure to send my heartfelt congratulations to Don Tapscott, a true digital pioneer and an old and cherished friend. Don has been at the forefront of innovation, technology, and creativity for decades. He is also a great champion for education and the sharing of information and ideas. He is truly a modern Renaissance man. Innovation in today's world takes more than simply a desire to do things differently. It involves an understanding of what innovation will mean to society. Many look to Don for counsel, using his expertise on the modern digital economy to inform their decisions. His fingerprints can be found in many companies' successes over the years. He is seen as a leader in his field and a visionary thinker, and I'm delighted to call him a friend. Of course, being Don, he excels in so many things. Case in point, in 2016, we were privileged to invest Don as a member of the Order of Canada. But he truly made an impression at the dinner that evening when he took requests on the piano and led a sing-along of Distinguished Order of Canada recipients. Today, Don adds another accolade to a growing list. The Digital Pioneer Award is especially poignant at a time of change in our world's history, both socially and technologically. Congratulations, Don, on this wonderful, well-deserved honor.